Everybody stop whatever you're doing right now because the Messiah, the great banana, has made yet another mod. This one's real special, I tell ya, because this guy took the suggestion of people, including my people from my Discord server, link in the description by the way, and added them to his mod. And dare I say, they look fantastic. We are going to see them right now. Now pardon, I have no idea how to pull up any of them. Let me see, are they here? No. Wait, what is this? What is this? Oh, my stamina drains when I walk. Yeah, that's also a suggestion made by some. Somebody suggested that. I should also say that this guy took many ideas from my Discord server, and he also made my ideas come true. And I want to say I really appreciate that. That really means a lot how you decided to do that. It's really cool. Really makes me feel valued and all that sentimental shit. Anyway, I guess this is remote controlled rocket. That is really cool. Really nice concept. I don't know who suggested it. Maybe not from my Discord server, but it's awesome. It's so good. Was here nothing. Was over here nothing. Nothing here either. Where is everything, man? Oh, that. Oh, kitr launcher. That one guy in my server suggested this. My moderator suggested this. It fires kitrs and that's all it does. Actually, I am really curious. How well would this fare? Very curious. Oh. Oh, when I summon it next to him. Yeah, they work. There's a kitr stuck up there. Interesting. Hey, Minos. Guess what? Thy end is now. Holy shit, they ate him alive. Holy shit. The kitrs do not mess around. And let's see, what other idea did you add? Oh, it's this thing that I suggested. It really looks so good. It looks very... What the... What is this effect? What? Oh, wait. It's not only when I look straight up. I can rotate my camera 360 degrees. This is not okay. Whatever sick person suggested this... Yeah, you're a sick person. Anyway, talking about my drone here, but the model of this is actually really good. I wonder how it attacks. Let's go gambling. We will get into that later. But first, how does my drone attack? It goes into the enemy. Well, I guess that's good. I didn't specifically tell him the attack animation, but it's from a game I play, and I really like that game. So yeah, that's where that is from. Anyways, the next gun. You all remember Gamblecore? Yeah, this is the idea. It's a gun that gambles. And why can you rapid fire it? I specifically requested him to put a cooldown on it, and which is after the gambling, but... Yeah, that's also a feature he added. Enable health bar, and then get this gun out. So that was a loss. Another loss. Another loss. Another... Yeah, very accurate to what the meme is. The win rate truly is something... low. Yeah, when you win, you do a lot of damage. You know, specifically I suggested to him that if you get a jackpot, you one-shot that guy, but I guess this works. What is this? I sent wind slashes with my hand? How much damage would this do? Take some of this. Dude, that's powerful. What the hell? Oh wait, I'm so silly. You put every suggestion in the museum. I gotta go there right now. Terminal, hey, wait. Oh, right. Yeah, this is another suggestion. It's from my Discord server. So the terminal is now a person you have to protect, and it'll follow you to the end of the level, and if you do it successfully, you get rewarded. It's some kind of a escort mission where you have to protect the target. Hall of suggestions made by the banana himself. It has the gigantic thumbs up from his profile picture. Now, what do we have here? That's... holy, that's a lot of stuff. Add range slashes. Oh, the range slashes is from a Roblox game, suggested by Duma. Okay. Try to make a terminal that walks, is friendly, and give player 10,000 V as a thank you for guarding you to safety. Can also be whiplashed 2 without taking damage. Wait, can I? You lied to me. I've always been interested in seeing what unlocking the y-axis looks like doing flips and dust while running to be airborne. Yeah! This shit up! Mind Flayer laser is chargebackable. I gotta chargeback this shit. It's real! If you parry? And Morris, right before he fires the beam. It should fire the beam, but you can control where it goes like the mouth cannon. This guy had the whole seizure writing that shit. Banana, I feel very sorry you had to read all that. Okay, so how does it look? Oh, I see how it is. Okay, that's really cool. Yeah, it goes to a direction where you... What? Can you make it so that if you parry a homing projectile, it will home towards the sender? I guess that's a quality of life thing. Make a mod that allows you to load in other mods at runtime, maybe even unload it. Then make it have a really jank persistent hitter system. I didn't see that and I don't know how to. Force the player to play a game of blackjack every time they kill an enemy. If player wins, the enemy dies. If player loses, enemy gets health back. Okay, but this doesn't happen. But that doesn't happen. I don't need to play blackjack when I kill a guy. Earth mover chargebackable. Do this and... My life is your- Hold on!
A few moments later.
Okay. It's gonna fire. Any second. Holy shit. The guy gets instantly incinerated? That was insane there. Okay, let's go back to the room. Banana Studio, I need potassium in Ultrakill. So that's where the Delta Rune thing is. Okay, and this is my idea. Dude, this is me! I'm finally famous! Can you believe it? You gotta make my gambling gun idea real. Yeah, this is where that idea came from. Now, I don't know how much y'all like the noise, but it's fine because I suggested it. Add bananas to Ultrakill. Man, two separate ideas from Duma saying he needs bananas. Guys, I think he likes bananas. If you still text, suggest, can you make the Firestarter refuel your rocket riding flight time by holding the rocket or maybe just make it boost the rocket riding speed? I don't know. I got to test that. Wait a minute, I am now discovering- Holy shit. What? No way. You made shotguns hit scan. What the fuck? Okay, well that's very interesting to know. Okay, so we were going about this. Oh, it boosts the speed. Oh, and it boosts it significantly. Wait. Wait, I can jump multiple times? You also made miniguns hitscan? Dude, you made the game much better. Like, deadass, you made the game so much cooler this way. Also, you take knockback from guns. It seems you added this shit again. What? Oh, dude, I remember this. This suggestion was in my server. Hitscan shit are parryable. I guess they use the same projectiles that V2 throws at you. Using a gun, which can be parryable. So that's pretty cool. Make guttermen that shoot cancerous rodents. No shit. No way. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Why are these people the same? Two Uddies? But this is Hydra. Banana Studio, make guttermen that shoots cancerous rodent projectiles. Dude, many people really want it. So, okay, now add jetpack joyride. How do I get access to that? I don't know. There is my idea for the drone, guys. You see, this is the main model that I gave to him. This is what he could make. He could have done better if he had more time. That is, I imagine he didn't have enough time. Okay, anyways, enough about that. Add double, triple, quadruple jumping. So it was you who made the game 10 times better. You just know every good game has a double jump, but very few great games have a triple jump. Add stamina to walking. Ah, it was you. I am going to warn you in my server for suggesting this shit. Make a real cannon a very slow projectile, but it has a giant hitbox. Oh, so that's what the idea is, okay. Why is this so low quality? Make core eject not explode, but have virtue beam on impact. Add make virtue beam hurt enemies. Okay, so that's the person who suggested this idea. Very nice. Can I make it so that oil voxels conduct conductor as well? You scared three people with this? But nothing happened. I don't get it. My suggestion is that make it so the sharpshooter beam can hurt you and have it last longer so it has a bigger chance of hitting you. Oh, so it's kind of a risky thing now. Now make the shotgun and the nail gun into hitscan guns. So it was you who made the game more awesome. Okay, I'm not gonna warn you. Shard suggested the kitr launcher. That's a good one. Projectile-based rockets for projectile-boosting rockets. Holy shit! Make shooting the SRS shoot a devastating nuke that the player steers with the mouse. If you mean this, then it doesn't work. But if you mean this, yeah, this is sick. And Banana Studio, the mod creator, really amazing job on making these ideas real. They are really good. What the fuck? I am very grateful that a not so insignificant portion of this is from my server. Really happy about that, and really happy that you made the ideas real as best as you could. And I had two ideas in. It really makes me feel good. Mother, I am famous now.